Entrance to the tube station is visible. We do not know if it is safe to approach and or enter.
When we do the robot rodeo and generate these scenarios, they're getting access to test sites, facilities that they just don't have access to. So it's almost like a community outreach for us as a laboratory to support our state, local, and military bomb squads. We have so many resources available to us as lab employees and facilities like what you see behind me that most of these teams don't have access to sites like this. We don't charge them to come. It's all about them. The scenario that you see happening behind me, we're at a notional DOE or NNSA site that's had a really bad day. There's been the potential of a radiological dispersal, some type of incident. We don't know exactly what's happened. And so on site, the RAP team, the Radiological Assistance Program, happened to have a unit nearby. We have a UAV or a drone team that was nearby. And then two of my bomb squads, one military and one civilian, were called in to respond to this site to help solve the problem. Is scenarios like this help us identify technology gaps? The feedback that we get from year after year is this is some of the best training they get all year.